Please rise for the national anthem performed by the symphonic band under the direction of Matthew Demasi, conducted by the class of 2024 drum major Kelsey DeMaria.
My name is Vincent Pedisano, and I am on the executive board for Trian, and I would like to introduce our director of fine and performing arts, Mr. Greg Warnicott.
Thank you very much. Seamus, Vincent, Ryan, and Ryan from our Trian Honors Society. Very nice. And also signing for us, we had Riley Shum. How about you give them a nice round of applause? What a nice job by our symphonic band performing our national anthem with our drum major conductor, Kelsey DeMaria. Let's give them a round of applause. Thank you, parents, grandparents, family, and friends for being here this evening and supporting our music program. I'd like to take a moment to thank all the members of our Board of Education, for without their support, none of this would be possible. And also to our central administrative team. Tonight we have joining us Dr. Samuel Thompson from our central administration. Thank you for being with us. And I also would like to thank all the members of our building administration. That would be Carla Stillwell, who is here tonight, our assistant principal, Chris Patronaggio, Arlene Martinez, and our esteemed principal, Mr. Jed Herman. Let's give him a round of applause. Please note that tonight's concert is being recorded and will be available at a later date on our district website. With that, I'd like to thank Mr. Joe Hassett and his AV crew of students back there who are working here and at the top, so doing lights, sound, and recording. Let's give them a nice round of applause behind the scenes workers. This concert, and in fact, all of our winter concerts this season are dedicated to Gina Pelletieri and Bea Ferrari and their families, as well as those students and families who were impacted by recent events. At this time, I ask you all to please join me in a moment of silence for Gina Pelletieri and Bea Ferrari. Thank you very much. We are so proud of our students and teachers for their ability to move forward and make beautiful music. And speaking of beautiful music, you are in for a real treat tonight, as our students have been working very hard with their teachers to perform for you. It gives me great pleasure to introduce to you our symphonic band under the direction of Mr. Matthew Demasi. Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the concert.
Thank you so much, everyone. Good evening again, and we hope that you enjoy the first of the two Farmingdale High School winter concerts. This band, if you're not a band parent, you may not know, this band is comprised of students in grades 10 through 12, and it is a pleasure and an honor to work with this group and each and every one of these students. I just want to say, and this is the only opportunity that I will speak tonight, because we have one more piece for you. But I just want to say that after a difficult beginning to this year and an unexpected beginning, it has been amazing support from you parents, from the day in and day out working with these students. They've been nothing but incredible, resilient, flexible with us. Mr. Abrams and I are extremely proud of them. And I would just ask you to give them another round of applause for all of their work. Again, it's truly an honor and a blessing to me to be able to work with each and every one of them. And I'm so grateful that they are all here tonight to perform for you. That was Clouds That Sail in Heaven, and the next piece that we have is called Sleigh Ride. I'm sure you'll recognize it if you don't know the title. It is a holiday favorite, and it is not an easy piece, as I was telling them, as I've been telling them the past few weeks. This is wind ensemble level literature. It is a stretch for any symphonic band to play, and they are doing it with grace and excellent execution. So we hope you enjoy our last piece and the rest of this tonight's concert. Please enjoy symphonic band performing Sleigh Ride. Thank you.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. How is everybody tonight? Yes, we need energy in the room. Symphonic bands. Wonderful. It was really great. Can we give it up for symphonic band, Mr. Matthew? That was great, guys. Sleigh Ride, one of my favorites. Okay, so up next, we have a beautiful little jazzy sort of really chill arrangement of Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. And you're gonna see right now we have some students switching from the instruments they were on. So Raj Oberoi switching from viola to guitar. We have Michael Cox switching from upright bass to electric bass. And we are welcoming James Norris to the stage playing drum set. Everybody give him a warm welcome. Thank you so much. And we hope you enjoy this beautiful arrangement. Thank you. beautiful cello solo. Ryan Lachlan on cello, everybody. We also have Mr. Franzino, who just disappeared. But Mr. Franzino, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Jablo, Sarah Quinn, Sarah Soule, Ryan Laughlin, give it up for them. Amazing. Amazing. That was wonderful. Thank you so much. We're going to close with, well, you know it, and then I'm going to invite String Orchestra back up. We hope you enjoy our last selection. Thank you. Okay, so when, I'm not gonna be long, but it's really important that you understand what we're doing and the last piece that we're performing. So when it came time to select a program for this year, I really thought I was all set. I don't think you realize how far in advance a lot of us try to plan our concerts, right? It's just par for the course. And then the tragic events of September happened, where we lost two beloved people in our community. One being Miss P, who would be here tonight cheering us on. She'd be in the wings. Anything you need, Miss Menino. And the other, Beatrice Ferrari, whom I had the privilege of meeting last year. She was a love. Both women were strong advocates for this amazing department in which I am blessed to work. Miss P was constantly promoting togetherness and support for each other in and outside of school. It was after her passing that I realized it's now time for us to perform this piece. This simple title, Greater Than, has a greater meaning for me and for us. It's a reminder that we are greater, better, and stronger when we're together. Division and hatred don't do any good anywhere. Kindness and love will enhance everyone's lives. Parents, I want to officially thank you for raising the best possible humans. If you saw the love and support that these students gave each other and us in those days and weeks to follow, you would be, your face would hurt from smiling, and you would be beaming with pride. And the thing is, these students are always like that. We have always said it, we teach the best kids, but now I think the community really saw what we're always talking about. Students, would you give your parents an applause? You should clap for yourself, yeah. I feel like every parent just wants to raise an amazing human, so you've done that. Thank you. Tonight's performance of Greater Than is dedicated to Miss P, her family, Miss Ferrari and her family, and all the students and faculty and their families in the Tuskegee Valley High School Marching Band in Ohio. So the colors that we wear tonight of red and green also have a greater meaning. We wear green for our families here in Farmingdale, but we wear red for Tuskegee Valley. Tuskegee Valley, you're not alone. We send you our constant love and support. We wish everyone blessings and safety during this holiday season. And while it's really important to celebrate the incredible lives on the stage and each other, we are also reminded that some people have lost someone. And we keep those of you who have lost someone close to our hearts this holiday season. Have a wonderful one.